Flight, this is Citadel. I'll be your flight controller for this mission. I have you on my scopes at the Mexican border, bearing 090 at 30 miles. By order of the Pentagon, you are now authorized to enter Mexican airspace to locate and destroy rebel ground units that have been probing the U.S. border. Your patrol will follow a series of waypoints marked on your TAC map. At each waypoint, you will engage and destroy any rebel units in the area.
Hawks flight copies, Citadel. We're ready to turn and burn.
I'm picking up a rebel convoy at 149er. You're clear to engage.
Roger that, Citadel. Okay, guys, let's go to work.
Use your missiles to engage the ground targets as soon as you have a missile lock. You're at the second waypoint. I've got 4 Rebel ground units on my scope. Take them out.
Roger that. We're rolling in now.
You can cycle through multiple targets on your HUD to select the right one to attack. Good kill, Shade. Good work, Hawks. Proceed to the next waypoint. Any Rebel vehicles can be engaged on site.
Hey, Casper, check out that smoke. Is that C-Dot Juarez?
That's the place. Looks like the Rebels are putting up a heck of a fight. You know, I heard from one of my special forces buddies that they've got guys operating inside Mexico right now.
Rebel convoy bearing 242, range 60 miles. You're clear to engage.
We have a tally on the convoy. Engaging now.
Still, he's finished.
Another Rebel convoy in 259er. Cleared hot.
Copy that. Rolling in now.
Showing clean separation.
Direct hit on the target. That one's finished.
Fuck, you got him locked. Let him...
Look at those fireworks.
Hawks White, this is General Keating of Special Operations Command. I have a priority request for close air support. Break off your patrol and stand by for new orders.
Copy, sir. What's the target?
Listen up. We've got a bad situation developing in C-Dot Juarez. What I'm about to tell you is classified. We have a ghost recon team operating in the city, assisting the Mexican military. They're pinned down by rebel tanks in a plaza near the city marketplace. If we don't do something fast, they're going to be overrun. They need air support fast, and you're the men to do it.
Citadel is downloading the ghost's current position on your TAC map. They're under attack by enemy armor and need air support fast. Ghost Fleet will designate targets for you once you're on station. Your designation is R support. Now go get them.
Ghost Leader to air! Begin your attack!
Engaging now.
Enemy forces are closing on the ghost! And Ghost Leader, be advised. Black Hawk 5 is en route to rally point for extraction. ETA, 5 minutes. The ghosts are under attack! Target, good zone, Hawk Lane.
Hit up, good hit on the ground target. That looks like a kill.
Got Rebel helos active in your area. Engage at will. Be advised, I'm picking up Rebel helos in your area. Clear to engage. Target is spiked. Fire at will.
Target taken out!
Support is on the way.
Flight lead, this is control. No joy.
This is Ghost Lead! Enemy tanks are closing in!
Mitchell! Mitchell! Respond!
Hold it together, man! We'll keep them off your back!
Good kill, Captain. Ground target destroyed. Combat registering a hit, Captain. Hit him again. T-
Target's in gun range.
I'm reading a solid lock by ground target destroyed.
Flight lead, this is control. No joy. Repeat, no joy on target.
Forces around the ghosts. Enemy attack helos inbound. Clear to engage. Missile launch.
Exiting the zone now.
Hey, Talon, What are you gonna do after they disband the squadron? Transfer?
I've been thinking about going into the private sector. Artemis Global Security is recruiting. Offered me $100,000 as a sign-up bonus.
Hey, Crenshaw, did Artemis contact you too?
We ought to sign up as a group. Bet they'd even let us fly together.
This is General Keating. I want to thank you once again for pulling my men out of the fire. We owe you. Just between you and me, I think the Air Force is making a big mistake. The way the world is going, we'll need your skills more than ever.
Fox 2, Fox 2.